It's a new Pokemon cipher?
You already know.
Okay.
Yeah. Let's get it. You don't catch shit, bitch.
Oh my god. I'm way too excited. I keep like zoning out and thinking about it. Just daydreaming about my new two shinies. Two. Because when this Ninkata is gonna evolve, not only am I getting a Ninjask, but also a Shedinja. Oh, I'm so cute. I can't even speak anymore. I'm so stoked. This is so rare. This is so rare. It's happening. It's happening, you guys. It's happening! It's happening! There we go! Are we ready for this? Are we ready for this? Oh, I'm ready. I might cry a little. Oh. There we go!
Let me calm down, let me cool out. Full HP, water spout. Hit that bitch with a Draco, switched out. Now you done for predictions on the thousand, so I fire bust that dumb hoe. You switched in,
Mark punch you in the mouth. Tried to shiny Ninjask. Oh, that looks so badass with all the brown. It looks so cool. Lol, its wings are beating so fast that on my screen I can see him beat, but apparently my webcam picks it up just at the same speed as that is sending out. So for you guys it looks like he's not moving his wings, but he actually is. That is so weird.
Destruction. It's over. I mean, I guess you can. You can try to do more, but you know what I mean? Like,
alrighty.
What's really the point? Like, it's over.
Fury Gutter as well? Sure. We'll teach you Fury Gutter.
It's too easy.
Come on, let me see Yohan. Stop learning moves, Sally. Oh my god, it also wants to learn Screech? Jesus. How many does it want to learn? There we go. Alright. So apparently I should now have a 6th one. And I do! Oh, it's a 5th one actually, because I switched one out. I also have the Shedinja. Boom! Right there. Shiny Shedinja. Oh my god, I am so stoked! Let's poke it. Oh, it really doesn't move at all. Even when you poke it, it really doesn't. It doesn't do shit. Hello? Alright, let's check them both out in Pokemon and Me, and then we'll send them out. It is shiny indeed. There was a star mark. But it's not a massive difference, I suppose. Alright, let's check them out in Pokemon and Me. Oh my god, we got two shinies. This is insane. Okay. Okay, so let's first play with the Ninjask. It looks like it's not flying for you guys. That is so funny. It's flapping his wings. It really is. But you guys can't see it. Because it flaps at the same speed that my cam apparently records. That is so weird. That is so strange. So it's definitely black on the top here and brown on the inside. So that's cool. That's good. That's cool. Dude. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's so weird that you guys can see it fly. That's bizarre. Anyways, let's deny the food. Ooh, he does not like that. He does not like that. Anyways, let's feed it now. So cute. It's so weird that you guys don't see the wing flap. That is bizarre. Okay, so let's now check out its other shiny buddy, which is this one over here. Here, I'll display it one more time so you can actually see that it is indeed a shiny. See, it has the shiny sparkle. So apparently this is what it looks like when it's shiny, and it's... Oh wait, this is the same one, my bad. See? Shiny. Shiny Shedinja. Alright, so let's check the Shedinja out in Pokemon and Me. Why do I not have a stylus? This makes me look so silly. Let's check it out. So what sound does this thing make when it's happy or unhappy? Let's check it. Ooh. Merp.
Old Spice body wash can't block odor for 16 hours.
What?
It is so cute. Oh, I've been drawing on the screen now because of my pencil. That's bad. Let's just feed it like this then. It doesn't eat! It doesn't eat! It doesn't eat! It doesn't flip and eat! Why doesn't it eat? Oh my god. I can't stop laughing. Oh, it's fucking... It's clueless. He doesn't even know. Oh, it doesn't eat. It's a shell. It's dead. No life, I suppose. But still, it's moving. Oh, that's hilarious. Oh, that's hilarious. That's absolutely hilarious. Let's touch it a bit. Oh my goodness. It doesn't eat. Oh, that's lovely. That is lovely. Okay, let's send him out into battle, you guys. Let's check these new pokies out. So here we go. I cannot believe it doesn't eat. That's so weird. Anyways. There we go. Sparkle, sparkle. Oh, you can see how hollow it is now. On the inside, it has a hole. Oh, that's lovely. Dead 1 HP. Alrighty, albino, bye bye. Look at this thing. I could stay awake just to hear you. Oh, I love it. It is so cool. I want to zoom up of the hole. Zoom in of the hole. That is so bizarre. Look at this thing. And his eyeballs kind of look like Chinchou. Or, Chinglin. Ooh. Ooh. It is so cool. I cannot believe this. This is like such a rare find. To find yourself a shiny Ninkada. And then have two shinies. Oh my god. That's sick. Okay, so I'm gonna switch it out for Sally. Which is not the Shedinja, but the Ninjask. So here we go. Shiny Ninjask. Sparkles! Oh, it's so weird you guys don't see the wings flapping at all. Oh, you see here and there. There you saw it. It's because my camera picks. Oh, look at those eyes. It is such a nice color. It looks great. It really looks great. Oh wow. This is crazy. Yeah, it's because my webcam doesn't it records at almost the same speed, so you guys don't see them flapping all the time. But here and there you do when it like turns around. There you go. The wings look a lot better on my screen than they look for you guys, but still, this is so cool! Oh my god, I cannot believe we did this. Ooh, I'm so happy right now. Coolest thing ever. Alrighty, I guess we're just gonna switch it out for a different shiny, just to be sure. You know, just to be sure that we're not gonna screw it up, that he doesn't die. Oh my god. I'm so happy right now. Let's take our happiness out on this one over here. That seems like a fun idea. Yeah, let's do that. Do I ever use the Masuda method? Yeah, I do, when I'm breeding. But I haven't been breeding yet in this game. I'm gonna start breeding and stuff, and also get into competitive battling in January. Oh, that is sick. I cannot believe this happened. I cannot believe this. Oh, sick. Flippin' sick.